Daily Avery game, man. If y'all was in the stream, y'all know what happened, man. Got a noise complaint because of my room where I was streaming at. Somebody's room is right next to me, and they got mad. So, you know what I'm saying? We moved it to the living room. Hopefully, this is a great session. If y'all not subscribed to my Twitch, go subscribe. AveryB99. We streaming every night up on there, man. It gets lit. It's getting active. Y'all boys, come through. Boy, they will be big cooking up, you know what I'm saying? About to start the AB Live channel real quick on some slight shit. Ooh, that's how you coming? That's how you coming? We coming hard. We coming hard. But hey, man, daily every game, man. I'm in the crib right now, you feel me? I feel like it's about that time. A nigga about to cook out this bit, you know what I'm saying? I'ma show y'all boys, I really gets down. If you OG, you know I really gets down, you know what I'm saying? I'm about to make my favorite dish. What the fuck? What the fuck? My dishwasher broke this shit? What the fuck? What the fuck? All right, there we go. But yeah, man, I'm about to make my favorite dish, man. You know what I'm saying? Comment down below if you know what my favorite dish is. We about to go crazy, though. I'm gonna show y'all boys the process, don't worry. I'm gonna show y'all niggas how I cook up, literally how I cook up, you feel me? Stay tuned. Hey man, as y'all can see, man, first step, you get your eggs, crack your eggs, throw them in a motherfucking bowl. Oh shit, y'all ain't see that. You know what I'm saying? We good, cause we caught it, you feel me? But get your eggs, crack them in the bowl, throw your eggshells away. About to put y'all on game, man, you know what I'm saying? Cook this for the special lady in your life, and guess what she gonna do? You know what she gonna do, Devo? Yeah, literally, you know what I'm saying? But you feel me? I'm giving y'all a tutorial, you know what I'm saying? Please, the ladies, you feel me? But don't do it to everybody. You can't do this to everybody. You gotta do this to the special miss. You gotta do this to the special one, you know what I'm saying? The special ones and not the tools, you feel me?
Everybody doesn't deserve that Christmas.
Everybody don't deserve that shit, twin, you feel me? You get, you know what I'm saying? You fork, you whisk that bitch up real quick like this right here. You know what I'm saying? Cook it up, 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 cook it up. Yeah. You feel me? Get you some seasonings and shit. Mind you, y'all, you know what I'm saying? When AB cook everything organic, you feel me? You ain't gonna find me cooking with nothing that's not organic, nigga. You feel me? Organic eggs, free range eggs, nigga. You feel me? Organic black pepper, nigga. Sea salt, one ingredient, you feel me? Hey, that's how we coming, you feel me? Get your little salt and pepper. You can lock it from the outside, bro. Like, when you do it, Yeah, you feel me? Get your little salt, get your little pepper, right? You know what I'm saying? Put a little pepper. Just a little pepper. I mean, my bad, a little salt and shit. You feel me? I don't even see that shit coming out. I'm scared. I might put too much. But you just whisk that up right though. That's how you do, you feel me? It's all about the flick of the wrist at this point. You whisk it up like that. You want to make it look like orange juice. When it looks like orange juice, you done did something. You know what I'm saying? I really just made that roll up too. Don't quote me. Put the eggs up and shit like that. Once we put the eggs up, right, we get the bread. Where my bread at? You take your bread. Like I said, everything organic, bro. You feel me? Organic. You know what I'm saying? Everything. No toxins, nigga. No GMO over here, nigga. Even the orange is organic. Man. Ah, you feel me? And how we coming right now? And after that, we go move over to the stove, you feel me? We move over to the stove where we got our pan. And then once you got the pan, you get your bread. I had just cleaned this shit too, you feel me? This shit spotless right now, nigga. If you see the spot, it's just my phone, you know what I'm saying? It's an edit, you feel me? I edited that spot. We got down, do this right here. Turn this on a little bit. This right here is grapeseed oil. 100% grapeseed oil, you know what I mean? I don't know too much about it, I just know that, you feel me? Shout out to my boy Rich. Rich, if you watching this, you put me on, you know what I mean? I'm about to push y'all on to some French toast. Get the bread like this. French toast hella easy to make too, you know what I'm saying? It's the first thing I learned how to make. And it's the only thing I make, cause I make it so good. And y'all gonna make it good after this too. So you get your bread. Why the fuck this bread so goddamn, what the fuck? This shit stuck together and shit. I don't like that. But hey, nevertheless, you get your bread. I'll eat two pieces of French toast. That's my little happy medium, you know what I'm saying? Get your bread, we're gonna put this somewhere. We gonna put the fork right here real quick, cause we don't need it. I'm gonna need that spatula. Get your bread, right? Let me coat the pan in the grapeseed oil real quick. So when I need to, we could just, you know what I'm saying, pick it up and put it down as we need. You feel me? I feel like a motherfucking cooking show right now, you know what I'm saying? Avery B really got the hardest cooking show on the goddamn TV. You feel me? On the big screen and shit. Cause when Avery B cook, it make it everybody can cook. You know what I'm saying? If I can do it, y'all can do it. I ain't no chef, nigga. You know what I'm saying? But this shit gonna be chef quality. Watch this. So you dip it in the egg batter, and then you just place it in there. You feel me? Oh, fuck. You know what's crazy, though? Dip it in the egg batter, and then you put it in there. You thought I wasn't gonna use the shit because I broke? Man, hell nah. You got me fucked up. You know what I'm saying? We ain't bougie, you know. We far from that. We still gonna use that shit. No kizzy. You know what I'm saying? Straight like that. Let it, you know what I'm saying, sit for like a couple minutes. Flip it. And you got yourself some perfect French toast, man. No cap. I'm saying no. I do this shit. I'm about to smash this shit. I'm about to show y'all boys how to do this shit. I just showed y'all the cook up. You know what I'm saying? I ain't show y'all everything, but I showed y'all everything. Y'all stay tuned, man. Hey, man. Daily Avery Gang, as y'all can see, man. Hey, y'all niggas thought I was playing. I'm on here right now.
Yo. You feel me? Daily Avery Gang.
Pete, I got a little ass keyboard. I'm trying to play 5M. I can't even change my player. So, hey, we about to hit target.
How come
real quick.
That shit ain't making them bug out? That bad hand.
Hey, shut up. AB talking.
Hey, hit that nigga, bro.
I can't, it's a green zone.
Damn, 23, you lucky, boy.
I would've knocked his ass out.
He said, I would've knocked his ass out. You said, hold on, where you at? You 14, Ty?
Ty dripping. Like, he's 10.
Where 10 at? Hold on, I don't see you.
Right behind
okay.
you.
Okay, look at Ty the guy that been dripping over.
Hey, look. Okay, come here. Look at the back of my shit, though. You got the Georgia beef on the back, nigga.
Hold on, details. Oh, shit.
Oh, he got the.
Okay. Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the Atlanta shit right there.
You said that's the Atlanta shit. I dig it. That boy Ty playing with these boys, man.
Oh, God.
But hey, I'm about to go to Target real quick, man.
Most up.
True.
Please do that.
That every game, as you can see, man, we just came to Target. I was about to buy an expensive-ass keyboard. What you tell me, bro?
Man, I said, bro, don't buy that shit, bro. He don't need to buy that motherfucker.
Hey, man. David was like, man, fuck that shit. We going for the $40 one.
Bro, couldn't David just got that shit at his job?
What'd you say?
Doesn't David work at Walmart? He
could
just got it for free.
Hey, man, I don't work at Walmart no more, man.
So where do you work?
You'll find out when you're in New York.
Ooh.
What the fuck?
Back from Target, man. New keyboard. You feel me? Got the motherfuckers on it now. What the fuck? Niggas standing on each other and shit?
Yeah, man. We trying to goddamn get this nigga AB some hair, man.
Oh, hell no. I'll take that shit the fuck. But hey, man, coming hard though. Hold on, make that shit the right color, twin. That nigga got the vet on him here for real. What the fuck?
He got the right vet.
Hey, it's the steam right, but shit, that shit look right.
I don't know how to customize that vet.
Damn, he got the vet on his vet. I'm like, slick, right, man. You know what I'm saying? We deep in fuck.
Transport, nigga.
That shit hard.
I don't know how to fuck.
He got the vet in that bit. Hey, I had to pull the vlog back out, man. Hey, it's two people in the camera right now. They got something in common.
Hey, man.
Other than them being brothers, what's happening to them, Bobo?
I love my two.
My son's lost. They dad had to come in. Okay. Now I'm finna beat you.
Okay, we're gonna see. It's Slick over there playing RP, man.
That's you, Bobo.
Yeah,
that's you, Bobo.
That's
you, Bobo. Yeah, we out here. Training.
Yeah, boy, yeah.
Bitch,
hey, Slick impressed. Slick
impressed.
Hey, go back down
I'm
gonna go
tell,
bro.
I'm gonna go tell the safe zone, bro. Y'all got me fucked up.
You about to tell?
I'm gonna go tell big homie on these niggas.
He said he about to tell.
They finna rob your ass.
Hey, big homie, where you at? Big homie.
He's talking about big homie.
Big homie.
And they laughing at your ass.
Hey, big homie. Big homie, bro. These niggas trying to jump me, big homie.
They jumping his ass.
Big homie, bro. These niggas keep trying to jump me, man.
Hey, Slick, hold on. Check me out. Check me out.
He don't give a fuck about you getting jumped, nigga.
Hold on. Pete game.
You not my big homie?
you got a
bitch for you,
nigga.
Oh, that my girl right there.
Bro, she was your mom here. Go.
Young boy, hold on. Jessica, I'm trying to get them the other females in here too.
Shut up.
Why your man's
what? Oh, they vlog, you know what I'm saying? We got Slick in the building. He got beat. Lies got beat.
I didn't lose.
He got beat. Yeah, how y'all boys feel, bro? I'm on a good little five game. You try to hop on?
I mean, I just let you win because this your house.
Hey, man.
I feel you. I feel you. All right, I'm about to finish him off, you know what I'm saying?
Are you good? Nah, we played him.
Hell nah.
QB did do my the worst way.
Damn. They would have done. They would have done. What happened, bro?
Nah,
he did it to my
head
now. 3, 4, 5.
Sheesh. Don't have to
Right,
right, right, right.
Come on.
You
know he need to beat me.
Come on.
I didn't
even play the game. He just
hey, look. This how I'm going to do y'all. You know what I'm saying? I retire. You feel me? I'm about to hop on stream.
These niggas with ass to fuck. I lost by 2. You got to get my shit.
You did lose by 2, bro. You know what I'm saying?
I did lose by 2.
I'm about to hop on stream. Look at the vet. Hey, y'all won again.
I had to get some screening though, but he told me hold on.
Look at him flood, nigga. Hey, yo, Slick. Hey, yo, Slick, I got a question, bro.
Go ahead.
Got a question for you, bro. Pete, who the best player in 2K? Who the best person at 2K?
In this building right now?
Yeah.
AB.
Thank you, man. That's all I want. I appreciate you, feel me? As y'all can see, man, if y'all want smoke in 2K, y'all know where to find me, man. Place your bets, nigga. I ain't lose today. I'm like 6-0, man. No cap. Okay.